Run home. Run home! There are ghosts everywhere!
Enough!
Man,
we were pushing around a little tiny plastic triangle I bought at a toy store,
which is exactly how Witchboard started.
Oh no.
Dude, don't encourage him.
When will you learn? None of you are safe!
Look at me, bro. There is no ghost of Lainey.
We need to talk.
Ah! It's a sexy ghost!
As my brother came face to face with his past, my dad was going to help me secure my future with Jackie.
Son, today I'm going to pass on to you my greatest legacy, how to be a shell of a man.
Your legacy seems sad.
This is all I've got.
Totally fair.
Lesson one, the think and nod. When your woman's asking you your opinion, you act like you're thinking about it, and then you nod in agreement.
But if my answer is always a dumb nod, won't Jackie catch on?
You'd think so, but deep down, they don't want our opinions.
But I...
Lesson two, the smile and echo. Whenever your girl is jabbering on, you smile at her, and then you echo the last thing she says to you.
They can't possibly work.
Bebby, what was that thing you wanted me to do with the thing?
You mean shopping for towels?
Yeah, shopping for towels.
Don't you worry. I just picked up this adorable set from the clearance bin. Don't you love them?
I love them.
And I love you. In fact, I'm going to go make you that butterscotch pudding you like so much.
See? I like getting along.
I gotta take some notes.
No, no, there can't be a paper trail.
Don't worry, I'll write it in code. Question, isn't it soul-crushing to never share your opinions?
Sure, but that brings us to our final lesson, the tamping.
The tamping?
You tamp down all the rage and fury deep into your body like this. Watch.
That can't be good for you.
But the pudding helps.
Armed with my dad's shameful legacy, I decided to put his love tips to the test.
Hey, there she is. Jackie. Cracker Jack. Jack-o'-lantern. Halloween.
Hey, I know that we left things off on a weird note.
Nah, we're good.
I was ready to finally become a man by becoming a shell of one.
Actually, I've come around on the Star Trek thing.
Wait, really? You're gonna be my Spock?
And so, I hit Jackie with each and every one of my dad's relationship techniques. I nodded.
I'll be your Spock.
Oh my God, you're like the best boyfriend ever.
And I echoed.
I am like the best boyfriend ever.
And finally,
I rented Star Trek IV The Voyage Home. Should we watch it?
I tamped like I'd never tamped before.
I will watch your thing.
That day, I made my dad a proud man.
Okay.
And that's why I became a father.
Really? You became a dad so you could teach your son to be a jackass?
Hey, there she is.
Stop it. How could you teach him all these terrible tricks?
What tricks?
The think and nod, the smile and echo.
How'd you learn about those tricks?
Adam wrote them down.
You cracked Adam's code.
You mean just not using vowels? Yes. How could you teach our son that that's how our relationship works?
Because that is how it works. You don't want my opinions about how ugly your towels are.
You hate my towels? Those towels are soft and beautiful.
Those towels are soft and beautiful.
Well, thank you. I mean, that's... Gah! Stop it! All right, listen to me. No more being a shell of a man. From now on, you're going to be filled with opinions.
And pudding?
No, I want your thoughts and feelings on everything so Adam can see how we compromise. Now, we are going to go to the store, and you are going to pick out the towels.
I told you not to write it down, you moron.
What's that all about?
Who knows? Let's just focus on the thing we both love. Star Trek IV, Spock does San Francisco.
You ruined a life today.
True, and yet I saved my relationship. Thanks to my dad's tamping technique, I survived 2 whole hours of Star Trek with my girlfriend.
You know what? This movie's right. We really do have to save the whales.
We do have to save the whales. It's all so brilliant and preachy. No, tamp it down.
What?
Love you.